generation of young ladies who work with the seniors. And we delivered meals all summer to 150 seniors every Wednesday. So we were as a coordinator. And we have some of our other young people that outdoor community services as well today. So we try to bridge that gap between the youth and the seniors, which is hard these days, but it's working.
I want to thank you. Our people are very proud people here in Lawnside, and they don't really like to admit that they have issues or they need something. So we have to kind of watch and look and see. So I thank all of you for what you've done, what you continue to do for Lawnside.
Of UPS Lawnside, we'd like to present you with this Thanksgiving Day card. There's a little gift card in there from ShopRite, and we would like to be able to say, you know, thank you for everything you do, and we're glad that we can help you in any way make your holiday season a little bit brighter this year.
Thank you.
So, as you can see, we preach family in our place.
Yes.
My daughter, everyone has their kids here. That's my daughter Maggie. My boss Rich has his two beautiful daughters with him. That's my boss, Rich, and all my guys have their kids here and stuff. It's one of the things we promote alongside is family, family, family. And we appreciate everything you do. And hopefully, like I said, you'll have a little bit of a brighter holiday season. I wish we could do more.
Thank you. This is excellent.
I reached out to Rhonda. She said that we could help, and here we are. So we're happy to do it. We also got you a little card here with a little gift certificate to ShopRite, and hopefully that'll make your holidays a little bit brighter. We couldn't be more appreciative. If you ever need anything, we're here for your help.
So this is Miss Celeste Brown. She's another one of our active parents, resident. She's in charge of the PTA. Whatever we do, what else you do, Celeste? Whatever. She just, you know, the community mother, okay? So we chose, you were selected by UPS. Where's Mr. Russ? So they're gonna do a lot of things with us in the upcoming months and years, and she's on the parade committee for Christmas as well. So I'm gonna let you take it. And they're teaching their young people, like we teach our young people, about giving back to community. So the mayor promised us a big, now I'm gonna say this publicly, once the COVID is over, we're gonna have a big shindig. Whether it be inside or outside, the way we're going, it seems like it'll be summertime.
But you know, thank UPS Lawnside for all that they've done. And this is not the first adventure that we've been through with you guys. And I appreciate it. Last year at the Love Luncheon, you did an excellent job to try and help us out. And we pulled you in at the last minute. It wasn't like we gave you enough notice, but the notice that we gave you, you came in and you helped us out. So we appreciate that. And I know that the families that we have helped today, they will be extremely happy with what's going on. I mean, they really do need it, as I said before. So thank you again to everybody. And I hope that everybody here has a great holiday. I know it's going to be rough. I usually have at least 25 people, and I'm down to maybe 6 now. So I really appreciate everything that you've done for all of them. Thank you.
Not only the feeder team, but the whole Lawnside UPS. We want to thank you guys. You know, we had nothing to do with this. I mean, this is what you guys do, and you bring us along with you. You know, and we couldn't be prouder to have a group of guys, our mentors, our safety team, whatever you want to call it. You guys are great people, and you're doing a great thing, helping great people. So, on behalf of me and Rich, UPS, all of us, we thank you guys, and hopefully we can continue to do this for years to come.
Absolutely.
This is awesome.